Morning everyone, happy Children's Day. As you all know, 14th November is celebrated as Children's Day every year in India. Children's Day is celebrated on the birthday of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the first Prime Minister of India and was a great leader. He loved children very much. He was popularly called as Chacha Nehru. He always had a red rose on his shirt that represented love. Because of the